Yeah, and the women's race, Paul, it's just grown over the last few years, hasn't it?
Well, it certainly has. As we go around the world nowadays, nearly every big international bike race we go to has an associated women's race, and yesterday was stage one.
Yeah, this was based at Harndorf. It was over 4 days of racing. That's the biggest we've ever had. 17 women's team here, the biggest field we ever assembled. It was 106 kilometres based on the beautiful German enclave of Harndorf, and it was hilly too, and it really broke up the field. And fittingly, I think the former champion of Australia was Amanda Spratt, as she showed them how to do it, breaking away towards the finish, getting the victory. And over the main field, she was more than a minute ahead, a couple of riders in between, but she was to pull on the first leader's blue jersey. She also got the lead in the sprint competition and the King of the Mountains. A fabulous day out for Amanda Spratt, and she's on the Orica Scott team as well. Well, just moments ago, we finished the women's race stage two here. And they started to cover a 32 kilometre course here. It was a good attacking race, plenty of women trying to break away, but it wasn't going to happen. It's all about time, and now over the 4 days, as the bell rang, these women were fighting it out. The woman who won the fastest finishes in the world. She was the silver medal in the World Road Race Championship last year, Kirsty Wilder. She got the victory, but they all finished together all the same time. So in the overall situation, Amanda Spratt moves on to day three now, and she will still be in what is a blue leader's jersey for the women in the Santos Tour Down Under.